Hey there, YouTubers. This is Iron Cross. Thought I'd give you a quick update. It is February, I think it's the 13th today, and I'm just showing you who woke up from a big winter's nap. So we're going to do a quick walk around, take a good look at her, and then we'll fire up for the first time since we got her out of storage here. Didn't realize I still had some rags on her. Okay, so here she goes. Let's see. Like a champ. Like a champ. Well, and then that we come to this spot where, and then enjoy your day. It's Saturday, it's a little snow still outside. But it's getting pretty warm here. But I just thought I'd do a quick update and let you know she's getting ready for the ride here coming soon. Just thought I'd do a couple, do a little quick walk around of her. Give a couple of reds. She's pretty much stock other than the shorty leathers that I put on her. I also put nice integrated tail light in it. I know it probably looks funny on the camera. I also did a 40 tooth rear sprocket. I was watching Space Pod and he said to get the same, a little better first gear, like a little longer, go with the 40 tooth. So that's what I did. I haven't taken her for a ride yet, so I don't know if it's gonna help any or not yet. Quick instrument of the dash. Do a couple of revs for you. Sounds pretty meaty in the garage. Stock muffler. Everything's pretty much stock so far. Here, I'll show you a little bit of the turn signals. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. So when I touch the brakes, it flashes three times and then applies the brakes. That. Now put the signal light on. Now cancel it. Put the other way on. Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. And then that's pretty much it for the rest of the time, until the first ride.
Ah, well, that's sprocket, I swear, I don't know. Still pretty cold though. couple of bucks. $12, look at that, and it gives me full tank. It's a little chilly, it's not too bad. first stall of the year.